Hello students, I hope all are fine at your homes. Stay home, stay safe. So today we will discuss about our first chapter of standard 4, that is large numbers. In our previous classes we had already learnt about 2 digit, 3 digit and 4 digit number. 5 digit is almost similar to 4 digit number. But in 4 digit, how many place values are there? It is 4, right? But in 5 digit number, how many place values are there? 5. So today, our topic is 5 digit number. So, as I had told you, in 5 digit, 5 place values are there. So a question comes to your mind, how can we get the smallest 5 digit number? That is the beginning of the 5 digit number, right? So when we add 1 to the largest 4 digit number, we can get the smallest 5 digit number. See, it is the largest 4 digit number, that is 9999, okay, plus 1. So you will get the smallest 5 digit number, it is 10,000. It is the smallest 5 digit number. So as I told to you, in 5 digit number, 5 place values are there. So here how many place values are? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So it is the smallest 5 digit number, that is 10,000. And the greatest 5 digit number is 99,999. Okay, so the number in between the smallest 5 digit number and the greatest 5 digit number, all are 5 digit. That is, the number between 10,000 to 99,999, all are 5 digit number. Okay, so it's very easy to read and write the 5 digit number. Only one more place value will be there, that is the 10,000 place. Like that, I have taken one number, maybe it is 36,225. Okay, so the number is 36,225. Here you can see the number is 36,225. Okay, so we have to write like this, 36,225. It's very easy. Okay. So I think you all know about abacus, right? So in abacus, we'll represent any digit number. Here I had taken one 5 digit number. The number is 42,015. The number is 42,015. Got it? So I have arranged this 5 digit number in this abacus. Okay. So as I told you, how many place values are there? 5. Here 1 is 1's place, 10's place, 100 place, 1000 place, 10,000 place. Okay. So in 42,015, 1's place, 5 is there in 1's place. So how many bits are here? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. In 10's place, 1 is there. So how many bits are here? 1 bit. In 100 place, 0 is there. So here, no bits. In 1000 place, 2 is there. So how many bits? 1 and 2. In 10,000 place, 4 is there. So how many bits are here? 1, 2, 3, 4. So it is 42,015. Okay. It is the representation of 5 digit number in an abacus. So I have taken some example how to write the 5 digit number. Okay. As I had already told you, it is 36,015. So we will write 36,015. Okay, like this you have to write the number name Also, number name will be there, you will write the number. Means 36,015 will be there, you will write 36015. That is 36,015. Okay? So, it is all about our 5-digit number. It's very easy and it's very much similar to 4-digit number. Yeah? So, like previous class, you had learnt about to build the greatest 4-digit number and the smallest 4-digit number. Like that, also you can build the greatest 5-digit number and the smallest 5-digit number.